All right, see if this fits. Yes, it fits perfectly, man.
Hey, it's gonna Park be so- Ranger, oh! What are you doing?
Hey, Park Ranger OB. Oh, hey, it's good that you're here, because I was getting all ready for Halloween night, huh? It's
gonna
be so cool.
Halloween.
Yeah, we're gonna have the most awesome jack-o'-lantern in the whole neighborhood. Man, what? Everybody's gonna love it. It's gonna be so
cool.
How
are you supposed to do that?
Oh, it's because we're gonna have an erupting jack-o'-lantern. It's gonna like a volcano.
Oh, that's you know? Cool. But how are you supposed to do an erupting volcano?
Well, that's because I have all these science experiments here. So I'm going to try it out and see which one erupts the best. You know, I don't know which one it's going to be yet. But
hey, what's in here?
Oh, that's one of my experiments. That's dry ice in there, okay?
Whoa.
Yeah, so I'm thinking, let's try the dry ice experiment, huh?
Okay, Spoonie, let me put you somewhere else.
Oh, is that your Jacqueline? We're going to way outdo Spoonie there, okay? First, some warm water. Okay. I think it needs dishwashing detergent, soap, or whatever it is. Then it'll capture the gas as it comes off and make bubbles. Oops, kind of overshot it there a little bit. There we go.
I think you're making a mess, man.
Yeah,
let me
I am. I'm kind of messy. See, I cut a hole here in this pumpkin, and we put it over, and that way when it'll come out the pumpkin's mouth, kind of like a, you know?
Wait, I got an idea.
Wait. Oh, wait. You
that
reminded me. I almost forgot. We're doing science. We need the proper safety gear, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, here we go. Head protection here. All right. And there's
now
your
goggles.
Okay.
In my ears.
You need your lab coat. You ready now?
Yeah.
Okay, park rangers at home, remember, if you want to do these kind of experiments, make sure you have a grown-up to help you out and you have all the proper safety equipment, okay?
Yeah!
So we got our soap and water ready there. Now we need some dry ice. Did you know that dry ice is so cold, it can actually burn you? So I got proper gloves here. Let's open this ice chest up then.
Wait. What I need?
Oh, yeah. Those are your safety gloves for the lab here. These are the gloves I need for the ice chest. There's our first piece of dry ice. Woo!
Whoa.
Wow, that thing is cold right there. I can feel it through these gloves.
Ah! Whoa, look at the ground.
Ooh, look at that!
Whoa!
Wow, man!
Whoa.
Whoa, that is awesome.
That
I don't know if the soap did
cool.
much, but, oh wait, look at the soap. I just think I didn't get enough in there. Look, it's starting to foam at the mouth there.
Whoa.
Wait, here, let's take it out, wait.
Wow.
Whoa. Look at the bubbles. Okay, bubbles, go back in. I didn't put
okay,
enough bubbles,
bubbles
in there, that's the problem. Okay, so grab that pumpkin right there. This one is a real pumpkin, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. It already has a face drawn on it. Okay, right now we just have this little hole here, and we kind of put like a glass in it, okay?
Oh, yeah.
And guess what we're going to make? A volcano.
Oh, cool.
Using baking soda and vinegar. All right, here we go. Let's see how much baking soda.
Yeah, overload it with baking soda.
No, I don't want to overload it because then the vinegar can't get down into it.
Oh, you also need some soap.
That's good. That's a lot of soap.
Whoa, oh, wow. It looks like slime almost.
So I don't know if this is going to work the way it's all mixed up in there, but hey, this is why they call it an experiment, huh?
Yeah.
See what it does. Three,
two, one.
Volcano.
Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
I don't think it didn't. It came out blue. See if this even has any oomph left in it.
Oh,
there we
go. Whoa.
Cool. It's not quite a volcano. It's more like a toupee or a hairpiece. I don't think that was as impressive as the dry ice was it?
Nah.
Maybe we should clean this up and we'll try the next experiment, okay? All right, it's all cleaned up. What are we going to try out now, huh? Which one?
Boom!
It's a wubble bubble.
Yeah, we're going to put my tiny wubble in the jack-o'-lantern.
You think you can put it in there and it's going to erupt?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll give that one a try. It's a different approach. That's the wubble bubble. You're going to put, is it going to fit in that hole there?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, wait, how do you blow it up?
You use this little thing.
Oh, it's inflating inside. Oh, here it goes. Go for it, Park Ranger OB. It might bust open his face. Whoa. Uh-oh. You don't have enough oomph? Oh, no. That's pretty cool, though. But it's not quite erupting, so we need to get back to our science experiments here and see if we can make something erupt, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so grab some Coca-Cola over there.
So.
You know, this experiment is supposed to use Diet Coke, but I thought, well, why won't regular Coke work? You want to give the regular Coke a try first?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so use some Mentos.
Mentos.
Mint right there, okay?
Okay, Mentos.
So this is going to make a lot of foam, right? So you're going to do four. Okay, there you go. Just remember to do the same amount of the Diet Coke so we can compare it.
Three, two, one. Oh!
Whoa! Man!
The last one didn't go in!
Woo! All right, time for Diet Coke. Let's see if the Diet Coke can outdo the regular Coke here for this experiment.
3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Oh, I don't think that was as good as the regular Coke was, was it? Well, we can use either one for our pumpkin, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Quick! Oh! Man. Oh, the whole Mentos packet got in there.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's still going though. Look at that.
Whoa.
I think that's what the Diet Coke does. I think it lasts longer than the regular Coke. Now we're ready to make T-Rex toothpaste for our jack-o'-lantern, huh?
What? T-Rex toothpaste? I thought it was called elephant toothpaste.
Yeah, I guess they do call it elephant toothpaste, but this being T-Rex Ranch, everything around here is T-Rex toothpaste, okay?
Oh, okay.
Now we got a special ingredient we're gonna put in it to make it T-Rex toothpaste.
Huh?
So this is gonna be the kid safe version first, okay?
Okay.
So remember, Park Rangers at home, you definitely need a grown-up for this experiment.
Yep.
So you start off with some of your basic H2O2 hydrogen peroxide, okay?
Yeah.
It's like what you put, you know, when you get a cut. So you're gonna do like a half a cup of that. So I already got that. There we go. Now we're gonna put some food coloring in there. What color? You wanted to use blue?
Yeah, no, green. That's
green. Okay, we'll put green food coloring in there. There we go. Put in quite a bit. We need to put some soap in there too. And this will make the bubbles capture all the gas that's gonna be given off. Oh yeah, I need a stirrer here, man, or something.
What's this?
Oh, that'll work. There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna stir
it. You're gonna stir it up.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna put it in this flask.
Okay.
So we'll pour that in. All right, there we go.
There we go.
Make sure you got your proper eye protection there.
Okay.
Okay, and I already made this up. This is yeast, and you need like a packet of yeast mixed with a couple of tablespoons of warm water. 3, 2, 1. See what this does. There we go.
Whoa. Cool.
Although, wait, let's see if this. Yeah. Oh, wait, I forgot the secret ingredient, man. Glitter.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
what makes it T-Rex toothpaste. But you know what?
What?
That didn't really work good enough for our jack-o'-lantern anyway.
No.
I think we're going to have to go to the big boy stuff now, okay?
What's the big boy?
Yeah, this is not the child-safe version. This is the stuff that a grown-up has to do, okay? So now we've got some high-concentration hydrogen peroxide, and we have some solution over here, and we're going to combine those. We're still going to do the soap and the food coloring, though, okay? So
okay.
You want you to put some food coloring in.
Okay,
that's good, that's good. All right, and we still need the soap. But to make it T-Rex toothpaste, we're gonna put in some silver glitter. There we go. Okay,
yeah.
Look at all that nice T-Rex
Wait,
toothpaste glitter there. You stir it up real good there here. Pour in the hydrogen peroxide here. Now this is gonna get really hot in there and it should shoot out.
Okay.
So why don't you stand back when I pour it in, okay?
Okay.
And then the whole goal is to put our pumpkin over it, okay? And
okay.
It's gonna, who knows? We'll see. 3, 2, 1. Go for it.
What happened?
Oh, it's filling up.
Oh!
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 There it goes! I can feel the heat off of it, man.
Whoa.
Wow.
Wow.
Pumpkin went green with T-Rex toothpaste, man.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Man.
Let's try it again now, all right?
Okay. Whoa.
This time it's going to be gold glitter to make it T-Rex toothpaste. There we go. Ooh, there's a lot of gold. Oh, and then we need the soap.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Go. Take it out.
Go.
What's happening? Nothing's happening.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there it goes. There it goes.
Here it goes. Here it goes. Oh,
oh.
Yeah, it's spilling out. Oh,
oh,
look at that.
Whoa.
Wow.
Wow.
It made even more than last time. Did Oh, you see all the steam coming off?
Wow.
Whoa. Cool, man. That is so awesome. Oh, I can feel the heat over here. It feels like we're in the shower or something.
Yeah.
It just smells like soap. I think the pumpkin's getting too hot again here. Ooh. Oh, yeah, it's really hot. What'd I do it?
The pool.
The pool. Oh, no, Park Ranger will be it sinking. Ooh, that's cold. Ooh, yeah. Don't worry, Jack-O-Lantern. All right, yeah. He's all set.
Come in, Park Ranger.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
I hear Park Ranger Jay calling on my walkie-talkie there. Let's see what that's all about, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, this is pretty cool, man. It's still in one piece. Okay.
Here you go.
Thank you. Whoa. Oh, wait. What happened to your lab coat there, man?
Oops.
Ooh, you better bleach that bad boy, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
Go ahead, Park Ranger Jay.
Hey, you guys haven't seen T-Bone, have you?
No. We haven't seen T-Bone, nope.
Well, he's not here.
T-Bone's not at T-Rex Ranch. Okay. I doubt he came here, but we'll go check and make sure, okay?
Yep.
Come on, let's go check, just in case he's here. I don't think he's here. Let's go. Come on. All right, let's see if we can find T-Bone if he's here. I think Park Ranger Jay probably just misplaced him on the monitor.
Yeah.
T-Bone! He is here!
Yeah!
What's he doing here at the old Dino HQ? And he's supposed to be at a T-Rex Ranch.
Yeah!
Okay, this could be bad. He could really mess up the neighborhood if we don't get him out of here.
Okay,
we gotta think of some way to get him to go back to T-Rex Ranch. I don't have a sleepy dart blaster on me. What are we gonna do?
Blaster!
No, man. You can't blast him with that new blaster. You might make him disappear.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that could be bad. Okay, what are we
going
to
do? Maybe I'll scare him.
Oh, yeah, you could scare him. Just kind of aim up over him with that thing.
Yeah, okay, okay.
Give it a good run there. Go for it. Yeah, it's working. Yeah, look, T-Bone's really upset now.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, T-Bone. You go. Turn around, yeah. There he goes.
Woo,
high five, dude. Awesome, man. T-Bone's heading back to T-Rex Ranch. Neighborhood's safe.
What? You left on your goggles, man.
Oh. I was wondering why it was so foggy out here.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, T-Bone, see you later.
Bye.
We're going to go inside and make some T-Rex toothpaste.
Let's go, dude. Maybe we should combine them all into one. Yeah.
No, bad idea.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, skeleton!
That's a pretty nice costume you got there.
Oh, well, thank you.
What? There's a Dino Master! Run! Let me in, Park Ranger Aaron!
The Dino Master! He's right there!
Yeah!
Wait a minute. I think that's the bin with the blasters.
Okay.
Oh, look!
Okay, Bob, where can we put you for this Halloween party? Not inside the door. Not over there. Aha! Right here! Yeah, Bob, this is a perfect place to put you. Okay.
All right, there's our Halloween cookies and the Halloween cupcakes. All right, we're almost ready for the Halloween party, huh? Hey, I wonder how Park Ranger will be coming with Bob the skeleton out there. Go check on him here. Oh, look! It's the Halloween window stickers! I gotta definitely put these in the window. This'll finish off the Halloween party prep.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, Park Ranger Aaron, is this good? Park Ranger Aaron, where are you?
Yeah, this'll be awesome for, oh man. Why did Park Ranger B insist I had to be a Dilophosaurus for Halloween? Like, skeleton! That's no skeleton, that's Bob, man. Ha ha, very funny, Park Ranger LB. Scaring me like that.
Can't find him. Wait a minute. We can't help Bob up anywhere. Oh, he doesn't go up there. Ooh, I know. We'll put him on a stack of hay. Bob, I'm gonna have to have my costume back, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put these window stickers up there now, okay? Oh, it's not coming loose. I can't do it with this costume on these claws. Come on, man.
Need my mask here, Bob, yeah. Good, Bob. Uh-oh, that didn't work. There we go. Hey, Park Ranger Aaron, I dealt with Bob. Hey, Park Ranger Aaron, I dealt with Bob.
Ah, Indoraptor! Ah, I'm out of here, I gotta lock all the doors! Ooh, that one, lock that door. Okay, there we go, it's all locked.
What's up with him? Better go in and see.
All right, I gotta find a place to hide. Ooh, this sleepy dart blaster, this will keep it away. Oh, I can hide here under the lab table. Okay, Indoraptor, you're never gonna find me in here, huh?
Yeah. Oh, hey, you must be here for the party early.
No.
Oh, man, that was a pretty nice costume you got there.
Oh, well, thank you.
What? You're the Dino-Raptor! Run!
Okay, here we go. Yeah, I'm hiding good now. What's that sound? It's a banging at the back door.
Park Ranger, let me in. Park Ranger, let me in.
I think that's Park Ranger OB. Oh, what's Park Ranger OB doing at the ramp? Hey, come on, Park Ranger OB.
Let me in, Park Ranger Aaron.
It is you, Park Ranger OB. Quick, I'll open the door. Okay, Park Ranger OB. Here. There, come on in. Come on, hurry. All right, here we go.
Oh, we're hide.
Quick, hide. There's an Indoraptor out there we gotta hide from, huh?
Yeah. Indoraptor?
Yeah, an Indoraptor.
No, we don't have one of those.
No, I know we don't have an Indoraptor, but I saw one outside the window.
Oh, wait a minute. That's what I was dressing as for Halloween.
Oh, you're the Indoraptor.
Yeah.
Man. No. Okay. Well, what are you running from then?
I was running from the Dino Master.
The Dino Master?
Yeah.
Dino Master isn't here at T-Rex Ranch. He's way off somewhere else, okay? You know?
I don't think so. He's right there.
The Dino Master! He's right there.
Yeah.
Okay, take this, Dino Master.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think that thing's gonna work, man. Oh, he's gone. Hey, you know what? We need more power, huh?
Yeah.
The other day, I was up in the loft and saw this bin and it looked like it had all these cool blasters in it.
Ooh.
So I think there might be one with more power up there, okay?
Yeah!
Okay, you ready to go up there so we can find something to take on the Dino Master?
Let's go get some more oomph!
Yeah, get some more power. Oomph. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Ooh, it's dark out here.
Okay. Yeah, it is dark out here, man. Hey, we need some flashlights, don't we?
Yeah.
Let's look around for a flashlight.
Ooh, over here.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Heavy duty flashlights.
Yeah, it is a big one.
That's why it's so heavy.
Ooh, oh, that's bright.
Hey, Park and Jerry, look back.
Ah!
Oh, man. I gotcha.
Man, you're not supposed to be scaring me. You're supposed to be scaring all the scary stuff out here, okay? Okay, yeah, this is kind of dark out here. Ooh, there's the stairs right there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go up in the loft, okay? Yeah, you go first, okay? You be a little more dramatic there, huh? You scared me, huh?
Wait.
Oh, no, my light.
You're like skipping.
My light went out. There it goes. Start going in.
Skip that step right there.
Why? Why am I skipping it, huh?
Break or something.
What? Ooh, nothing behind us.
Ooh, a line.
What?
Look over that line.
Oh, don't worry about the line, man. Hey. The loft, huh?
Ooh.
Wow, look at all this stuff we've been putting up here over the years, huh?
Wow.
Hey, look, it's the mystery box, huh?
Yeah, the mystery box, the little mystery box.
Nothing in there anymore, huh? Okay. Let's see what else we got up
here. Oh, look, it's my scooter.
Oh, yeah, a scooter there, huh?
Spider-Man.
I wonder if we know what happened to Despicable G's scooter. Hey, looky there. The T-Rex leg, huh?
Yeah. T-Rex head, too.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, look, and there's your big wheel.
Oh, yeah, my big wheel.
Oh, wait a minute. I think that's the bin with the blasters I saw the other day.
Here,
get your big wheel out of here, then. Always wanted to ride a big wheel. That's not gonna work. Oh, wait. Oh, you got it.
Yep.
Yeah, I think those are it.
Yeah.
Hey, these should work. I don't know what they do. Well, let's try these, okay? Here.
Yeah.
You got one for me?
Here, this is yours.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's see, how's this thing go on here, huh? Here we go. Hey, I can't get the other side here. All right, I'm ready. Okay, where's yours?
Right here.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool.
Backpack. Got it.
Okay, cool, all right. You ready for this, Dino Master?
Yeah.
Okay, hey, you know what? Maybe we should see what these things do first, huh? I don't even know what they're for. Okay, here, let's give it a test fire, okay?
Oh,
you're gonna go first. How's it turn on there? Oh, okay, there you go, ready?
3, 2, 1.
Ooh, well, man. Oh, look at that. Okay, oh, stop, man, you're gonna blow. roof.
Ah, shut it off.
Okay. All right, man. I think the Dino Master's not gonna know what hit him, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go take care of him, huh? Grab your flashlight there. Let's go.
Okay, me first, though.
Let's go! Whoa, my tail's stuck. Hey, Brook Angel B, you gotta get my tail out here. Come on, man, get it loose. Hurry. Get my tail loose, man. The Dino Master can be out. There we go. Okay. Come on. Here we go. All right. Got your blaster there?
Yep.
Okay. Be on the lookout for the Dino Master. Come on, Dino Master. You want some of this?
Yeah.
You know what you're in for, huh? Thought I smelled him there.
Smell him?
Yeah, you know, Dino Master has a smell.
I'll use my tail.
Okay. Here, get some wool. Okay.
This is the loudest wall I've ever heard.
Yeah, and that's because you're leaning against it.
Okay.
I'm thinking he's around the corner there.
Okay.
On the count of three, let's both jump out and be ready to blast, okay? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, jump! It is the Dino Master! Blast him! Oh, look! The Dino Master's disappeared!
He's gone!
See you later, Dino Master! Alligator?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Hey, what's that?
He left something behind. Let's go check it out, okay? Hey, what's that?
I think that's the Dino Master mask!
I think it is!
Yeah!
You know what this means?
I think we just won!
I think we got him!
Yeah! We won! Woohoo!
Hey, but you know what? Now we don't know who the Dino Master was. That's not good. You know what? That also seemed too easy, too.
Yeah.
And I hope he's gone for real and not just messing with us.
Yeah, seriously.
So you'd think it would take something a little more than this, something like a dinosaur or something. Like
yeah, we could have done this all along.
Yeah, something like that. T-Rex!
T-Rex?
Right there! Mr. T-Rex, quick! Run! Get out of here, run!
Me first!
Look! It's an Apatosaurus!
Yeah, what's it doing here?
I don't know, it's eating this tree. Why is there an Apatosaurus out here in the middle of England, huh? That's weird. Okay, let's back up. We'll go the other way, okay? Okay, here we go.
Wait, stop!
Wait.
There's a Stegosaurus back there.
You're right, there's a Stegosaurus back there.
Yeah.
What is going on, man? There's dinosaurs all over the place out here.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're kind of trapped. So, you know what? There's a house right up here. Maybe we can go find out who these dinosaurs belong to. They shouldn't be out here.
Yeah.
Okay, here. We'll go in and check it out, all right?
Dylan.
We'll just leave the car here and Despicable G can just sleep because he looks like he's having a pretty good snooze, all right? Yeah, he'd be fine. All right, come on. Oh yeah, a sleepy dart blaster. Thanks, always gotta have that. Okay, cool. All right, here we go. All right. Come on, Park Ranger LB, let's go. This is the place.
Really?
It's kind of a scary looking house, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you hear that lightning and thunder, huh?
Yeah.
I think this place could be haunted.
Nah.
Okay, let's go knock on the door. Okay, whatever. Oh man, what are you listening to here, huh? Okay, come on. Hey, come on, man. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go inside now, okay? Okay, let's go on in, okay?
Okay.
Ooh, that was kind of loud, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go in. Hello?
Hello?
Anybody home?
Hello?
Hey, Anybody here?
Hello?
I'll tell you what.
What?
Let's get out our flashlights. It's got it dark.
Okay.
Now get your flashlight there. You got your sleepy dart blaster ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go in. Hello? Anybody here?
Where is everybody? Go ahead and leave me here all alone. Park Ranger Aaron, come in, Park Ranger Aaron. Oh, that's no good. We have to go and find them. Maybe they went down to that house there.
Okay. Look at that piano.
Whoa.
Wow, that's kind of old, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think we better stay out of that area there, huh?
Yeah.
Okay?
Let's go downstairs.
Oh, yeah. Okay, the stairs, yeah. I can't see anything else up here. Okay, we'll try the stairs.
Yeah, you go first.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, I always have to go first, don't I?
Because you know what day it is.
It's not Wednesday.
Yeah?
But I still have to go first anyway,
it's
don't I?
It's Monday. You go on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays.
Kind of looks abandoned, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go check it out.
Oh, it's a Dino Depot.
Let's go over here to the left, all right?
Okay. T-Rex!
It is a T-Rex.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that. It's a pretty awesome looking T-Rex, isn't it?
Yeah. He has a big eyeball.
Okay, let's see what's over here. I don't see anything interesting over here.
Whoa!
Whoa! T-Rex is gone. Okay, I told you this place was haunted, didn't I?
It's not haunted, though.
Okay. No, I don't see anything else in here but a big table. Let's go over there.
Huh?
I think that might be a fireplace. Maybe we can get a fire going and get warm, okay? Look at this, huh?
Whoa!
It's like Napoleon's battlefield or something.
Yeah.
Wow, Jenga bricks though, huh?
Oh, wait, watch this.
Did you hear that?
What?
The piano.
No.
Man, sure I heard a piano up there.
That's what I was doing.
Okay.
Oh, so close.
Well, now you messed it up. If they come home, they're gonna be cross with you, dude.
Oh, no, but they don't know we're in here.
Well, hopefully they won't know. Come on. Let's see if we get this fire started over here and get some warmth, huh?
Hey, look at that.
Hey, that's a pretty cool T-Rex skeleton there, huh?
No, that's a raptor.
Raptor?
Yeah, well, that's a T-Rex.
It's T-Rex.
T-Rex is back?
Did you hear that?
Hear what? Wait.
Take your headphones off.
What?
I swear I heard footsteps upstairs.
Yeah.
Hey, this place is weird. You know what? I think we should go upstairs and see what those footsteps were.
What footsteps?
Those footsteps I heard upstairs. Come on, let's go. Okay, we'll worry about the fire later. Come on.
But there isn't even any footsteps. Okay, you know what day it is.
Did you hear that?
Uh-oh.
There was footsteps again.
What?
Okay, come on.
steps.
No, they're upstairs. And now there's footsteps up there. Okay, come on. Let's go. You go first.
No, you, remember?
No, I'll go first,
No, it's Monday.
Hey, there's another level up here.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, you think we should check it out?
Yep. Yeah, you go first.
Yeah, I'm going first, that's right.
Oh, that looks like a telephone. Maybe I can use that to call somebody to help me find the park rangers. Hello?
I think we reached the top, okay?
Top.
Yeah. Oh, look. Maybe we can find a place to get a rest.
Yeah.
Hey, what about Despicable G, though?
Hmm.
Yeah, he looked pretty comfy there in the car. We'll just leave him there, okay?
I want this one.
Okay, that'll work. We'll just get some rest, okay? Here, let's put our sleepy dart blasters over here then, all right?
Okay.
There we go. Okay, let's get some rest for a while. We'll go get Despicable G when those dinosaurs are gone, okay?
Okay.
Is anybody there? Hello? Well, that's no good. Silly telephone's out of order. Man, where are those park rangers? Oh!
Hey, what's that?
What
is that?
What's going on?
It's a ghost! Park Ranger B, there's a ghost. Oh man, he's asleep. Okay, I'm ready for you, ghost. Don't come in here. Don't mess with me. I got my sleepy dart blasters. Ah, it's the ghost!
Hey, there you are. Oh.
I got it. Come on, Park Ranger B, get up. Come on. We gotta go.
Bedtime!
No, stop bedtime time. We gotta go. Okay, come on, Park Ranger B, we gotta get out of here. Here, put your hat on. Yeah, no, come on, man. Come on. This place is haunted. We gotta get out of here. Shh, come on. Shh.
Ooh.
No, that's a ghost right there. It's a ghost. Go. Don't fall down the stairs. Yeah, there you go. Okay, come on, Park Ranger B. Come on, get out of here. Just wait there. Okay. Come on. Let's go back to the car. Quick, hurry.
Now what did he do that for? Shooting me with a sleepy dart. Now where are they gone? Now that I gotta find them again. I don't know why he did that. Hey, there's a piano again.
We gotta get out of here. This place is haunted.
Oh, we should come back here again.
No, never again. Okay, here, you stay there. Can we put the stuff away? Right?
John Cena!
Yeah, there we go. Okay, come on here. I'm gonna put you in.
Huh?
Okay. All right. There you go. Get in.
Hey,
where's Despicable G, man?
I don't know.
What? Despicable G? Okay, Park Ranger B, we're here.
Well, why are we here anyway?
Okay, so you know how we got that report the other day that the raptor escaped from T-Rex Ranch?
Yeah.
Well, somebody called in and said there's a raptor in this cabin.
Man, that might be it though.
I think it is it. We're gonna take our sleepy dart blasters and we're gonna sneak around inside until we find the raptor. Then we're gonna sleepy dart it and then we'll carry it out real carefully. We're gonna put it right here in the back of the Jeep, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you ready to suit up then?
Let's go.
All right, got all of our gear right here.
Okay, so, get yourself my vest.
Yeah. No, that's my vest, dude.
No, it's mine.
No, that's my vest.
Remember, this is mine, see?
Well, your vest isn't gonna fit me, okay? See, look.
See, this is my vest.
No. See, that's my vest. This is your vest. See? Doesn't fit me.
See, it does fit
me. No, this is not. It doesn't fit me. This is like a muscle vest, okay? That's my vest.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Here we go. You have yours, and I'll have mine. Okay. Now, come over here and take your pick. So you got your helmet flashlight.
Yeah.
Big boy flashlight. And a sleepy dart blaster, okay?
Okay.
Let's suit it up then. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Okay, where's my light? Ah, there's my button there.
I don't think this is right.
Okay, you got your hat all fixed there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go for it. You go first. You got your sleepy dart blaster ready to go?
All loaded.
Okay, here we go. All right. Now.
You open the door.
This is it. Okay, you go first.
No, you.
No, you can go first.
No, oh, my. You.
No, I think you do.
But you're older.
Okay, I'll go first. Here we go. Count of three.
One, two, three.
Okay. Oh, here, close the door, because the raptor could be out there.
Get that raptor out. Can't get out.
Let's look everywhere in this room, and I bet it's hiding in here somewhere. Okay. All right. Okay. Down here. I don't think I see it. Down. Oh, no, I went into flashing light over here. No, it's not here. Where is it? Hey, where's Park Ranger OB? Park Ranger OB! Park Ranger OB, where are you, man? Ah! What are
just
you doing?
Just me, man.
Okay. What are you doing back there, huh? Did you find anything back there?
No, just a bunch of bugs.
Bugs. All right. I don't think it's in here. Okay.
Wait. Maybe it's behind the TV.
Oh, yeah. No.
No.
I don't think it could fit back there. Yeah. Okay. Let's go check out this room over here, okay?
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Oh, no. Look at the light. This thing's crazy, man. It's going nuts.
Yeah.
What's going on? Why is this light going out like that? Okay, I think there's something wrong with the wiring in this place, huh?
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Well, yippee-doo, I did.
It's the raptor.
Yup.
Okay, let's go see if we can find it.
Okay.
Did it go off in the dark, you think?
Yeah.
Well, let's go in here and check it out. Be careful now. You think it went that way or this way?
Probably that way.
Okay.
The door's open.
It is. Do you think it went outside?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Just shut!
Okay, I don't think that was the raptor though. I think this place is haunted. Okay, check every corner.
I don't see anything out there.
Okay, let's spread up and check out the whole kitchen. This is like a kitchen here, okay? Okay, here. Okay, you see anything over there?
No, just a trash can with a popsicle in it.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
I think I got something over here. Okay, here we go. Going in. Here we go. It's just a corner. Okay. In here. Ooh! Just the microwave. Okay. Can I see anything?
Ah! Oh! Oh no. The new high powered sleepy darts. Well, I guess they really do work.
Oh! Oh! Yeah. Oh man. You sleepy dart blasted me, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess those fast-acting sleepy darts do work pretty fast, don't they?
Yeah.
Well, at least we know it's going to work on that raptor when we find it, huh?
Yeah.
I think it might be that way.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. It's the raptor. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I think we're on its tail.
Maybe it's in the bathroom.
That's where it is.
Bathroom.
It's in the bathroom.
The scariest part of the home.
Yeah, definitely scary, isn't it? Ooh, look at the curtain, it's moving! That's where it is, it's in there!
Okay.
All right, you pull the curtain back and I'll blast it.
No, you pull the curtain back. It's Wednesday, remember?
I'm always pulling things, I'm opening things up here. Okay, here we go, on the count of three.
One.
I'm gonna pull it back and you blast it, okay?
One, two, three!
Oh, man. There's nothing in there.
Man.
I don't know what that's all about there. Ah! Oh, it's just me. And you. Okay.
Ah! Oh. Oh, no!
That's something scary somebody left in there. Better close the lid on that bad boy right there, huh? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, somebody left something in there not too pretty. All right, we better get a move on and keep checking out this place, okay?
Moving and grooving.
Okay, here we go. Let's go right.
Yeah, right.
It looks like the left has just got a wall here. Okay.
Oh, look at this bedroom.
Yeah, it's a scary looking room here, isn't it?
Yeah. Sounded like the raptor.
I think it was the raptor. I think it's through this room.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have to get through here.
Okay.
It is kind of scary looking. So I'll tell you what, why don't you go through first and make sure that it's all clear, okay? And then I'll come after you, okay? You better go into your Mission Impossible mode, okay?
Okay, just what I was thinking.
Okay, I'll back you up, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Okay, here we go. Dun, 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 okay, man, you need a little more mission, a little less impossible, okay? Watch out. Make sure there's no booty traps anywhere.
Oh, no. Booty traps.
All right. Is it all clear?
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun.
No, it's my turn
to
do it.
I put it in flash.
Dun, 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 dun,
watch my Mission Impossible here. Okay, here we go. Okay. Where'd my hat go? All right.
Okay.
You ready to open this door up?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
You go.
One, two, three. Oh, man. Okay. Gentle this time, okay? Open it carefully, okay? All right. Do you see anything in here?
No. Nothing in there.
Okay. Wait a minute. Look over there. That door open.
Yep, I see it all right.
It's the end of the house.
Yeah.
That's gotta be it. Come on, let's go. Careful now. Okay.
Okay, you open it.
Why do I gotta open it?
Because you've opened every single one today.
All right, fine, I'll open it.
And because it's Wednesday.
Okay, here we go. And gotcha, Raptor! Oh! Whew. Oh boy. Raptor's not in there. Nothing could survive that stench, huh?
No.
Okay. Look!
It's a moving lump!
It is!
I think that's the raptor.
I think it is the raptor, you're right. I think it's there. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
Let's go shake on the raptor. Come on, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Let's sleepy dart blast it. Come on, take this.
Come on, let's jam.
Hey, it stopped moving. I think we got it. Okay, let's see if this thing's asleep. Yeah, it's asleep. Okay, here's what we do. Let's scoop up the blanket. We'll wrap up the raptor. We'll carry it out to the Jeep, okay?
Wait 1 second. I gotta find out something. That's a raptor all right.
Okay, come on. Here, get the blanket. Come on, hurry, lift. Oh, wait. That's on your side. Here, I'll come around and help.
It's heavy.
Here. Here we go.
Oh, I have no idea that raptor was so heavy. Here, where'd you go?
Pick it.
No.
Here. Oh, here we go. Got it. Oh, look out there.
Ow, don't wake it up. My elbow.
Don't wake it up. Here we go. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, man, this thing is heavy. Okay, be careful. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. All right, we'll go out the door now, right? Okay. Here. Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Here, come on, get up. Get up!
Oh, no, no. There we go. Close the door behind me.
Okay. Close it. Watch out for the steps here. Okay. All right. Okay. Ooh, man, this thing is heavy. Oh, boy. Hope it doesn't wake up before we get to the Jeep. Okay, here we go.
We're already at the Jeep.
Yeah, I know. Okay, on the count of three, let's toss in. One, two, three.
Okay,
quick, close the button. Okay, let's get out of here, man.